Okay, we're going to, we just got done checking our grafted larvae, and it looks like we got quite a bit of acceptance this year. And so what we do is we have folks come back and get their cells in 10 days. So you're probably wondering, how do I prepare for that? So what you can do, you can get an egg carton or just any type of box, and you could use, you could get some sawdust that works really well, or you could use as paper towels or toilet paper or cedar chips, because you just want to keep the, you want to keep the cells from moving around at 10 days of age. So egg cartons, little container, anything like that. The sawdust works really great because it kind of, even when you're driving, it stays in place.
Oh, that's a good idea.
So,
what if I drop my cell?
If you drop your 10-day-old cell, they're pretty tough, but if you drop it from a really high point, then it's possible they could be damaged, or you could have deformed wings. And temperature, when you're bringing, when you're transporting the cells, you don't want to have your air conditioner on. It's best to have humidity if it's not comfortable for you. And also on the other side of the coin, you don't want it to be too hot either. You don't want to put them on your, when you're going into McDonald's to grab your food, don't stick them up in the dash for just a few minutes. They could die, yes. So just stow them away and keep it, you know, moderate, within 80 degrees is great.
Okay. How long can they be out of the hive? Till they hatch, they're okay?
Yeah, after about 10 days, I mean, they can stay out for several hours.
But temperature and humidity is a crucial thing no matter what.
That's all you got to do. If they do, if it gets too cold, like, you know, below 70 degrees, then you may have some issues. But between, like, 70 and 80 degrees, if you have enough that non-colony temperature, all you're going to do is delay them the time that they emerge. The queens will still be fine.
Okay. What day will they be on when we pick them up?
Day 10.
So they'll be ready to emerge day 11?
16. Oh, 16. 16 days after.
Oh, so we still got
14
days after.
It's 10 plus 4. You're